Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Story of Madness, and we're here in Willow Park, New Jersey, just 2 weeks before the Easter Sunday that's going to be on Sunday, April 9th. And guys, for the first time ever, the Story Production has their own event known as the Story of Madness. We're here in New Jersey, in Willow Park, to start off the first match of a new era. And we kick it off with two people that are stronger. Here is the first match. The opening contest is going to be on the fall. And first opponent, Tomoya. Tomoya is always not going to move just after Conan versus final battle passed a few weeks ago. As the lockdown match, we know how the lockdown match was. Tomoya don't have to be involved, but sadly, he lost the title. Which means he's now going to face it. And now, the only championship that held right now is Neo, which we can see her later today. And here's the true shadow, which is ready to face. And scheduled in his second opponent, Minion Shadow. Minion Shadow has been talked braggingly about Shadow from the Tino Sonic, but now we know because this could be an issue. We don't know which true shadow is going to be, but we'll find out in the future. But guys, we're here in the opening contest for the Story of Madness. Here on YouTube. Alright guys, so it says Tomoya versus Mini Shadow. This should be a good match. So let the match begin for a new era of the Star Wars Madness. And here we go, we're here for the opening match of the Star Wars Madness. And guys, if you join on Sunday, if you're joining on your Sunday afternoon, we welcome you guys for your home. The Story of Madness has begun as Mini Shadow will face the Mini Shadow fighting against Tomoya. Tomoya, who is a former YouTube, oh my god, nice dog on Mini Shadow. Tomoya has been the longest reigning YouTube Story of Production Championship, as he is called the True Champion. But then, as we learned for last week, Tomoya has officially ended the title because Neo has won. So to come, Neo versus Hiriko for the Star Warrior Championship. When Hiriko took the W or Big Championship, and then right now Super Shadow. 9-9, and this is what the match is all about. Sony with the Tails will be a great match. That I'm looking forward. And then, we do know, and Mini Shadow. We do know Swarm is a Tug will be in a match coming up in later bed. And we also know that Neo was a Hiriko for the Star Warrior Project Championship. And Aloy and Zentisu will be defending the Tactic Championship. Oh, tomorrow miss. Will defend the Tag Team Champion against Deku and Todoroki. And then the main event, Froppy vs. Kirby. Kirby will face against his teacher student, Froppy. Will Froppy survive against Kirby, the leader of Star Production, or will Kirby will take the W and take the championship? We do know about Kirby that he will face against Donald coming up in the next event called the Easter Sunday. But what if something happened for the championship itself? And then Super Mini Shadow. If Kirby went in the main event tonight to become the Star Wars for the championship, then what was going to happen with Donald Duck? I mean, is Donald going to accept the championship or what? We don't know. But this is, he don't care the championship. He don't matter what. It's all about personal. But right now, we here in a first match as Mini Shadow with Tomoya. Oh! Mini Shadow tried to take Tomoya out before he got the final smash. And there we go, back to the ring. Oh! And then Tomoya in the final smash. Oh! And then Mini Shadow survived. Oh my god, it's fallen! And then Mini Shadow tries his best to let Tomoya And no, no, Mini Shadow, Six Dark. These two has a big contest about who's stronger. Mini Shadow, who is a long way to the championship, he first won back at Three Houses in September. Mini Shadow never won a championship, but one day he could. Oh, Mini Shadow! And it attacked this light. Oh, luckily Mini Shadow didn't get hit by the boot by Tomoya. Man, look at this. Oh! I guess Mini Shadow could feel the pain for tomorrow on Monday. But we did not attend the watch along. Power of the President, it's been amazing. It was an emotion Saturday. Yesterday it was emotion. We just witnessed a new era of Ruby. But then, after that, and yeah, we do know that the last episode, the last six, it was Recourse, Recourse. What the best show has been. And then now, oh! Tomoyo is about to destroy Mini Shadow, but Mini Shadow tries his best to survive. Nice move on Mini Shadow, and then he got it. And this will happen. Oh, great shot on Mini Shadow. He tried to survive, but right now it's impossible because Tomoya Senior is really stronger. Nice move. Oh no, Tomoya got it. Oh, and then back on the stage. And then to Mini Shadow. Oh no! Final Smash. Oh, he missed it. Mini Shadow survived from the Final Smash. Oh! As we can see, the Mini Shadow tried his best to pull off to win it tonight. Oh no! Three stock! This is Star Wars Madness. We're here in Walmart, New Jersey, as the Star Wars Production special event that part of the 5th anniversary of the Star Wars Production. And it's, oh my god, two star already! Five stock on Tomoya. And yes, guys, this is March Madness. As we still dealing with March Madness from the biggest pixel game of the year. And now here he is. For those who are watching March Madness, I hope you enjoy it because who will win the final of the March 23 March Madness? First off. Oh no, Mini Shadow. Oh, wait, he survived. Great move on Mini Shadow. And don't look right now because we got everything that Mini Shadow could do. He got to be careful because Tomoya is stronger. Doesn't matter who faced him, he is going to destroy everybody that you mess with. Who cares about Tomoya getting messed with? Besides, you look at this guy who's going to get destroyed by Mini Shadow. This is like what we talk about. This is what it is all about. Stardom Madness, Soul Production, anything happen in the Kirby channel. No! One stock left in the worst scenario of Mini Shadow. Mini Shadow gotta be careful to not. Oh no, whoa! Really, if you're on the last, the dead end, then you might want to be careful for the stage. And there he is, Super Mini Shadow, 3 stock. Oh no. Oh whoa. Oh no, Tamoya. Oh, Dene and it's over. You're in the match, Tamoya! What an effort from Mini Shadow, but Tamoya has won their opening match. Gotta say, even if he lost the title, he know that he still got it. What a match for Tamoya as we kick off of the Star Wars Madness. And we welcome you back to the Star Wars Madness as we ready for the second match. So here we go, guys. This is the second match of the night. And first opponent, Sonic the Hedgehog. You gotta love Sonic, you gotta love his emotion. But remember, Sonic is part of the last match a few weeks ago. But now he's ready to face against Tails. Tails, Sonic, you know what's up. But guys, we do know that the next round event is Easter Sunday. Begin in 2 weeks from tomorrow. 2 weeks from today. Summer Easter with Easter Sunday. And then here we go, guys. And second opponent, Tails the Fox. Flying Tails, know what's up. Yeah, I'm glad Kirby chose Tails to be part of the team. Remember, he wanna make sure he's ready. It's only been a long time and then now Tails is ready. And we didn't know Easter Sunday is sponsored by Demon Slayer, Souls Med Village. Coming up on Sunday, April 9th, streaming on Crunchyroll. And Sonic Heaven Show, we stay live. Sonic Heaven Show, what do you mean Sonic Heaven Show? I don't know. But right now, guys, we are starting with a match of Sonic with the Tails here at Star of Madness. And then we're here on the second match of the night, Star of Madness, Sonic with the Tails. This should be a good match. Sony and Tails is ready. We know Sony is here to fight against his little best friend Tails. And there it is. Oh my, nice dog on Sony. Great shot on Sonic. And now we have Tails is in a nice dog lab. We just got in there. Easter Sunday is began 2 weeks from today, and we do know that the match, we have some match confirmed coming up on Easter Sunday. Then we're going to Easter Bunny Battle Royale will be here, and it's for and then this and not only Easter Bunny Battle Royale, but the number contender to face for the Utah Championship will confirm. Well, so whoever wins the Battle Royale will get a YouTube Universe Championship opportunity. Yeah, it'll all take place on April 9th. And Sonic, almost a dead end.
Also, gotta win the main event for the Easter Sunday kickoff. We won't have a Demon Slayer match.
And Demon Slayer match to support the Demon Slayer Swordsman Village on the streaming premiere on April 9th.
Same day.
Yeah, same day, guys. So you don't want to miss Easter Sunday and then Demon Slayer Swordsman Village. Immediately following, just after this Demon Slayer coming up, is Easter Sunday. You gotta love Demon Slayer, love the show, can't wait to see ya. And for those watching in theater for the world tour, hopefully you enjoy. And now, oh my god, Miss! Tails thought he got it, but no, he something missed. Oh! What the hell we just saw? And then Sonic. Super Sonic. Uh-oh. And then Super Sonic got explode. And now Tails. Oh! Oh wow, so some guy interfere. But now Tails flying back to the ring. It's on it too. Nice shot. And here you go, Tails. Fire smash. So I'm very careful. Oh, he got it. Seven star. And there he is. This is the Star of Madness, Sonic with the tail. And there he is, Super Sonic. And a collapse. And we know this is gonna be a brutal. This is gonna be fight. Sonic Tails. And then Tails use the dynamite. The TNT we call it. To explode Sonic. Sonic saying that's a no-no if you're gonna explode. Because we know that as Tails played as Duck Hunt, you know he ready to play for his cousin Sonic. And that's what I got on Easter Sunday. Server, who won the Team National Championship, is going to defend it against Sonic. This should be a good match. Sonic is a server. We've been waiting for this. Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh. Two people just lost a life. Sonic. Oh, Duck Hunt. Tails, Final Smash. What does it mean? I don't know. And then Tails. Sonic gonna be careful because he hit it last time by Tails. And then he can do it again. And then Super Sonic. Two Final Smash. I just collapsed it. Oh my god. Whoa, what just happened? He survived. And then just, oh, five star. Nice move on Tails, nice move from Sonic. Sonic! Whoa, so close. first arc. Oh! What a match has been at Star Madness. Because we got a tag team champion coming up. We also got Nia with Hiriko for the Star Wars Championship. And then now it's back, the main event, Froppy and Kirby. This veil of crowd is cheering for this two. Sony and Tails, they know what's up. They know what they have been, has store. This is what Star Wars Collection is all about. Toughness and stress. And then Supersonic. Oh! And then all explosion. Tails. Final smash. Oh, he got it. Three star on Sonic. Oh, they got knocked out again. What an event it's been, but we're just getting started. Sonic. Oh. Nice kick. We're almost there. Dynamite. Oh, Tails. Oh. Almost at the dead end. And then Supersonic. 3-3, best for equal. Collapse on the way, but not on the stage. And then Tails. And no, the first man is gone. Oh, explosion to Sonic. Great back and forth with these two. Well, we got a match, mini match coming up. But the main win we're looking for is Froppy vs. Kirby for the youth team, the Star Wars Championship. The Star Wars Championship will be defended in the main event of the Star Wars Madness. And up to go from Tails. And Sony Tails, they know they've been fighting. And Super Sonic. 2-2, who will survive at the last? And then Super Sonic. And then Sonic. There's almost crushed Tails. Oh! 1-1. That's not good for Sonic and Tails. Thank you. counter him, but didn't get it. Oh, tails. Oh, no. Oh, Sora survived. Great bounce for Sora on head of tails. Dynamite check him. Then the name. You won a match. Tails. Tails won a match. Has been back and forth with these two. Tails has finally. Tails has won against Sony. We here for Star Madness as we celebrate the 53 of the Star Blessing. We got with the breaking news on January of Saturday, January 11th. We were having a Team Dawson Take World charge that began on Saturday, June 11th. The new era of the Team Dawson and the new era of the Team Dawson will start on Saturday, June 11th, 2 days after the Team Watch Along has the present second course. Oh yeah, it's all happening because it's going to take place Saturday, June 11th on YouTube. Celebrate the 7 years of Dawson. But right now, we have Star of Madness, the fifth year of the Star of Production. But yeah, coming up next, we got Aloy and Zentisu versus Deku and Todoroki. We're here for the match in a tag team action. And it's for the YouTube Tag Team Champion. And then here we go, the My Academia 1, Deku and Todoroki. This is the YouTube Tag Team Champion and first team, Deku and Todoroki. This too been ready. But guys, if you want to see My Academia Season 6, you can curve because it's streaming on Crunchyroll. And if you want to start from the beginning of the Season 1 through 6, you could streaming again on Crunchyroll right here. Deku and Todoroki are proud that they will have Season 7 of the My Academia. Season 7, wow. How did it happen on anime? And here comes the Tag Team Champion. And second team, they are YouTube Tag Team Champion, Aloy and Zentisu. You know that Tag Team Champion, they've been wanting to see WarioZone back in January. But the next time WarioZone will be there, it's going to take place on April 15th. WarioZone will be there. WarioZone 2, here we go. But right now, we're here on Star Mano for the YouTube Tag Team Champion. Let's the match begin. Hey, regards, the Tag Team Champion is on the line as Aloy and Zentisu defending against Deku and Todoroki. There is. Deku and Todoroki is team up against Aloy and Zentisu. Aloy and Zentisu did a good job of winning the tag team match back at WarioZone. Each Sunday began on Sunday, April 9th, and then not only that, WarioZone began on April 15th. And then after WarioZone, because in 3 weeks after WarioZone 2, we got Capital Punishment Deadline. Capital Punishment Deadline will take place on Sunday. So don't forget that. What a great tag team that Aloy and Zentisu been there. A lot of things happened on WarioZone. You know, Aloy and Zentisu, oh my god, Deku! Oh, tag. Oh, you guys saw Pokemon the favorite episode? Then we're glad that Pokemon the Journey We had a lot of good time. Pokemon and Favorite episode was the saddest show. We all gonna be missed with Ash and Pikachu for the 25 year of your long journey. Oh shit. And got it, both teams. And Todoroki. The last time Aloy and Zentisu defended the tag team champion against was back in when Chuck and Jr. won. But then, wait, with Chuck and Red. Great tag team. And now Zentisu. Both teams again. And nice. Oh shit, both teams again. And then Zentisu, final smash, he better use it. And he did. Oh, Wild Todoroki. Oh no, watch it. Oh. What a tag team match is going to be. Who will win in the tag team champion? Aloy and Zentisu or Todoroki and Deku? This was in Tachi Mike is gonna be as we heal. So oh no, Deku! Attack Aloy! Oh shit. Hello. Oh! Todoroki! Collapsing! Aloy attack! And then Zentisu almost off the deadline. Aloy. Nice. And they got it, but the Deku on the last minute. A1 won the title, so every team go get it. Oh. Oh no! Five star! Zentisu missed and he got lost alive. Oh shit. We here in a fourth view as what is gonna happen in the everyone in the ring in a tragic match. This is the story of madness. Thank you. Oh, first thought on Aloy. That one. Oh no, he got it. He got Aloy. It's already almost a deadline. Oh! Stronger punch on Zentisu. How the hell that Zentisu is gonna fall off if they're gonna survive? We know Deku and Todoroki, they are stronger. And yes, we know Deku has won Sonic Championship. He won it at the YouTube Union Championship, but never won a Tattoo Champion. Oh! Nice move on Aloy. As the tactic is still going on, we didn't know the coming up next. We got Aloy, we got Hiriko versus Neo. And they may win. Kirby with the Froppy. Thunderstrike in this stage, so be prepared for that. And then Pikachu. Uh-oh. And he got it. Oh! He got Aloy. Aloy is one more. Oh! And two more. What a touch in, here we go. Oh, smashing on Zentisu with the ground. The dead end. Aloy has eliminated. Pikachu's the only one. He's the only guy. Look. He got it. And we got a new championship. Ding ding ding. You're the match. And new YouTube Tactic Champion, Deku and Todoroki. Deku and Todoroki had finally won the championship, and now they finally won for the first time. The new YouTube Tactic Champion, Deku and Todoroki, has won the championship. Well, I gotta say, what a tag team match. And yes, what a show has been, but we're not with yet. Because coming up next, we got Neo defending the Star Wars Presenting Championship against Hiriko. That match, I'm so excited. So, let's get it. Let's bring in the match to you guys. I hope, guys, that the team of the Star Wars Championship is here. Ding ding ding, this is the Star Wars Presenting Championship. And for the opponent, Hiriko. Hey, well, guys, remember this. Hiriko and Neo are the last two person in a lottery match a few weeks ago, but then suddenly Neo won. Hiriko pulled the winner today, well, first render, but suddenly she got eliminated by Neo. And then comes the champion. Second opponent, she is the YouTube Tactic, sorry, the Star Wars Championship, Neo. I got a man. Neo Ponson is the Star Wars Championship. The leader must be is always proud of Neo. But guy, the next time I'm sorry, like, the next time I'll be on YouTube the event will be Easter Sunday, coming out on Sunday, April 9th. No one see this, but Hiriko and Neo are looking at. Last team of the locked in match for the past few weeks ago. Neo, Hiriko, this you never forget. They talk about it during the watch along itself. And then we got a YouTube Tactic Champion. So YouTube is all about sub-production, Star Madness. The YouTube Champion is on the line as Neo vs. Hiriko. The Star Reduction dummy. Sorry. Here we go. And this is the match we've been waiting for. This Hiriko vs. Neo for the Star Wars Presenting Champion is on the line here at the Star Wars Madness in New Jersey. We believe how this is going to work. This dude put her on the last minute of the match, and then suddenly Neo to eliminate Hiriko. Have it at the closing rest of the final battle to win for the Star Wars Presenting Championship as Neo won her first champion on YouTube. And then Neo and Hiriko punch on Hiriko. Gotta say, and there is now the even now. The sassy little girl, the sassy woman, Neo Ponson is gonna, we don't know what move she's gonna do as she will survive the tactic side of YouTube. This is our without championship. And then, oh, whoa. The fallout began. The fallout will happen as Thursday watch along for Tomochiro's Girl began. Tomochiro's Girl will be on the last episode of the fallout of the Star Wars Madness. Here we go. Here we go, final smash. No luck this time. This is what a tactic, this is what a match is all been stake. Neo Ponson has won the 23 Rocket match for the Star Production, and then she got the championship herself too. Can you imagine that if Hiriko, that if Neo defeat Hiriko, then she'll become a longer title than the Tomoya? We're not sure yet, because Tomoya herself, and then she'll start. And then Neo, stuck on the Sugar Star. We are looking at the new era of Neapolitan, and we just saw at the start of the crossover, a Code Red defined battle. Think about it. And she used a gun. If you see Ruby yesterday, there's a chance. See Ruby Volume 9 streaming on Crunchyroll. Ruby Volume 9 is an outstanding episode and outstanding Volume 9. No one could hate Ruby herself. I believe there's gonna be a one great volume till we hit the last episode coming out later in the month. Neapolitan and Hiriko. Final Smash. Oh. And then she got it. They call it the worst nightmare. Seven Star. Yep, everyone has the worst nightmare when everyone could win this death. Then, you know, it's always going to be the strongest. I don't play the game yet, but I know she is the strongest in the Bandana series. Hiriko, they're fighting for the championship. And yes, this is for the Star of Revolution champion here at the Star of Madness. And then coming up next, the main event, Froppy vs. Hiriko. Father of Kirby. Kirby will be yelling if you say the wrong name. Six stars on Hiriko. And then Neo is going to try to survive on the last minute. Six star on Neo. Shooting star. Oh, so close. This is Star of Madness, and we're here in New Jersey, Willow Park, New Jersey. As right now, the YouTube, as we here for the Star of Production special event. Right now, we got the Star of Production Championship, Neapolitan defending against Hiriko. As we get ready for the main event, we do know that each Sunday begin on Sunday, April 9th. And it's collapsing. And then the Final Smash. No luck. Five. Who would win at the end of the match? another chance. Neo should have started, but Neo didn't get a chance. Uppercut. And here we go. This is a battle for the championship. Hiriko or Neo? Who will take the championship and walk out? Oh, final snaps, Hiriko. Oh! But Neo got 4 stars. And back in the ring. Oh no! 3 stars on the Rico. Well, we gotta be careful. Neo about to lose another life. Shouldn't start. As we get back in the ring, and now we're about to go out. Go in. According to the board, Hiriko has the most hits than Neo. Show this. And then final smash, Hiriko. Perfect shot, but again, Neo just got hit and a little alive. And Hiriko didn't chance for the final smash. And it's all blackout, but yes, we know this will just happen early in the month. Hiriko and Neo is right now down back and forth, just like Sony and Chess earlier today at the Star of Madness. Set a count in the main round. Come on now. Froppy with the Kirby for the Utah Union Championship be defending. And then no. Hiriko shouldn't start. Oh man. She's trapped on the set and it collapsed in. And there he is, 2 stars. Now they are 50-50 to see who will win for the championship. Would it be Hiriko to become the new Star Wars Championship, or Hiriko or Neo will steal the championship itself? Final smash. And got it. Great move on Hiriko as Neo keeps dodging to not get hit. Remember, hello static. Oh my god, no! One stop! Believe me, guy, it's all about the championship itself. And then Hiriko survived. Nice, 1-1. Who will win the championship? The Zara Madness is about Ruth, is about everyone who madness. It's about rival. You win, you get out. Oh. And use a gun. Miss. Da-da-da, and Hiriko got it. Da-da-da, you were in the map. A new, the Star Warriors for their champion. Hiriko has ended Neo Championship. One short title reign from Neo, but then Hiriko has won the Star Wars Championship. She finally did it. Hey, Ben, it's Ben, the guy. We gotta eat the Sunday, the guy. We got a match gonna be. So, hey, who's this, huh? Hey, guy, what's the bigger news? We got someone who came in the house, but we don't know. They say that it's an intruder. What would that be? I don't know. Well, we gotta move on. We gotta come on now. We gotta probably go to Hiriko. We gotta probably go to Kirby for the you to get a character. Well, the main again. The Star Wars Madness main event is for the YouTube Universal Championship. And then here comes Kirby. Kirby's here. Just let you know, I gotta say how great Kirby was. Remember, Kirby's been talked to Donna back at Cold Western Final Battle. And guess what? In another 2 weeks from today, Kirby will face against Donna in a blackout match. If Kirby wins the Reduction Championship, here's my question. If he wins it today, then what was going to happen when he meets Donna? Nothing. Donna said he don't care the championship. He don't care what happened. Only kill is a short Kirby in a dark match. Well, let's see how this match goes in 2 weeks. And then he comes the champion. Froppy, believe this is what the championship is about? She beat Sonic at a Cold Red Defined Battle, what a great match has been. Cold Red Defined Battle, Cold Red Masco match. So, let's see, it's time for the main event of the Star Wars Madness. Da-da-da! This is the main event of the Star Wars Madness. The final match is for the YouTube Universal Championship. And first opponent, the challenger, the leader of the Star Wars production, Kirby. And the champion, she is the YouTube Universal Championship, Froppy. Kirby vs. Froppy, it's time for the main event. Who will walk out for the Star Wars Madness? I'll begin now. And it's time for the main event. Here at Star Madness, Kirby, the leader of Star Production, versus Froppy, who is mentor of Kirby. Yeah, Kirby has beat Sonic at the Cold War Defined Battle, and she won it, and she has 2 times started the YouTube Union Championship. The YouTube Union Championship has been defended so many times over the year, but now, and Froppy, attack the leader of the Star Production, his boss, Kirby, and no. God, this is the dream match. Kirby vs. Froppy in a battle for the championship. But guy, here's the thing. If Froppy had it in the original match, but then since Froppy won it, the championship, she's now defending against Kirby. I gotta say, this is a match we've been waiting for this. Kirby with the Froppy and the main and the Utah Championship. We didn't know Sonic will have another championship match where the defendant would be faces. It was Sora for the Team Nelson Championship. The TDS Championship will be defended coming up on each Sunday and then the Froppy. And then they're still back in the ring, but Froppy's on the top. No luck. There's no more. Oh! Ace Dark on Froppy. And then Kirby. You know what's happening with Kirby. Final smash. Oh, he got it. He got Froppy. Oh. And 97 star. You got a man. And Kirby. Back and forth action for this two. This you know for a long time. And yes, we do know that Kirby will face Donald in 2 weeks from Sunday. 2 weeks from today. Just say, just 2 weeks from today. I'm looking forward for the blackout match. And then Froppy. Kirby better suck on Froppy. And no luck for Froppy for you to fall off smash. Move. Oh, Kirby. Oh my god, he was at a dead end. Oh, six stock now. Kirby's trying to focus on how he's going to feel of winning today. But in 2 weeks, Kirby will face Donald in a blackout match. The best of three, tell Summercation. Summercation is always be the biggest event of summer that no one can talk about it. But yeah, Summercation is the biggest event of summer. It's coming to June 24th. A new era. It's all happening on YouTube. Oh! Froppy had enough of Kirby. But now it's all about personal. It's about the YouTube Unitary Show. Now equal now. And it got it. Probably got on Kirby. And on Kirby turn. Kirby about to send Froppy to dead end. No. And then Kirby and Froppy too. Great move on Kirby. You stun on Froppy. Then water slash. Oh, uppercut. Froppy. And then punch on Froppy, the champion. And then Froppy is on the other side of the arena. Kirby is back in the ring, and Froppy's on the top. Froppy's back on the ring. And Kirby, use counter. And then Froppy, final smash. And force lock. The Star of Madness is really a great event. But right now, we hear final smash on Froppy. Froppy is using it for the final smash, but where should get it? Oh no! But Kirby's on top. Final start on Kirby. And it's about right there now. Oh, bouncer on Kirby. And then Kirby, final smash on Froppy. Beast star. That's not good for Froppy. Because she knows that she won't choose to get back at Cold North to find Bardo. But will she survive or not? Kirby out of hand. Try the best to win the championship, but right now, it's about the Widow made by Robbie Venus. Use shield on Fabi. Use stun. And then Fabi, Kirby use upper jewelry. Jewel kick. Force talk. Froppy bounces on Kirby. Use all of my all of statement. Two stalk on Froppy. And a conductor in the way, but now they're still in the stage. On the right and left side of the arena. And then Froppy. She better use the final smash, but she gotta be careful because there's a limit on the final smash. And Kirby too. This will use the final smash. Three stalk. One stock. Froppy has one stock left. And then Kirby could finish his off right now. Uh-oh, Kirby for the smash. And he got it. Oh no, Froppy survived. Oh, Dinane, and we have winner. Dinane won a match, a new YouTube Unit Championship, Kirby. And guy, Kirby has finally did it. He's won the YouTube Unit Championship. And that means, doesn't matter what's gonna happen because Kirby is going to Easter Sunday. Kirby has won the Star Relationship. As Froppy, oh my god, what the? Oh my god, Tina Sonic, what are they doing here? Wait, Tina Sonic, Tina also here. They better be here. Okay, look. Kirby, I respect. Congratulations on winning your first Easy New Championship. And Froppy, good luck. You did a good job. I got his respect. Yes, I know you've been dealing with Sonic, but don't worry. But I gotta say, I gotta admit, there's two things I wanna tell you guys once I said Kirby. Number one, yes, I know we're gonna face each other in 2 weeks at the Blackout match in sometime. Since you won the championship, we will put your title on the line with me so that I will be the next person to win the YouTube Universe Championship. Oh, yeah, I know, Kirby. You will defend the championship. But just stay back. There's also another thing I want to tell you. You see, May 5th will mark the end of the era of this event in Wonder Park. But since Wonder Park is a town to remember, and the town that's become a legendary for us, we now know, since I heard Fashushu with the Einfeld, because look, I got 8 people who with me, they're not going to attack you, but we're going to attack you on May 5th on Friday. And guess what, Kirby? Guess what's going to happen? Because at the Capital Punishment deadline, Team Sonic All-Star will beat the shit out of you guys. Because we are Fashushu and you guys are Ironfell. And yes, it's gonna happen. I don't care if it's a whatever match that be best of three series. Because Tino Sun All Star will beat the holy shit of you. And then for Kirby, I was thinking we will have another match at some location, and this time we'll lock inside. We'll be having an Inferno match coming up on some occasion. But, yes. We got Chuck, Noboa, Aqua, Sonic, Makomo, Shadow, Sailor Moon, and me, Donald Duck.
So, you know, Donald, first of all, you're full of shit. Bobby, good man, by the way, you say here. Donald, you're full of shit. The first match will be the Blackout match between me and you. But then, once we hit Capital Punishment deadline, we meet again for the second time. Me and you in a deadline match.
Oh, forget the deadline match. I want the second match is about Fashushu and Arnfield.
Okay, so it'll be like a Inferno match?
Oh, the Inferno match will be a stomification. The second match is about the 8-team survival match. Fashushu was an Arnfield. Kirby, just pick. I mean, you got Froppy. Mimi, you need 6 more to go? Because Kirby, you got till May 5th. If you don't found until May 5th, then we would just be the crap YouTube guy.
Wait, I said right there. What do you mean I got time? I already found it. I always can prepare.
Okay.
You got Neo, Hiriko, Deku, and Shadow, and Todoroki.
So, oh yeah. Oh wait, hold on. So me and Shadow, we could finally meet again, I promise you. Because coming up on May 5th, I'm going to beat the holy crap out of you. Oh yeah,
you two going to also fight at the Watch Along match. You know, but of course, once the thing shuffle and land on one of the anime, that's the type of match you're going to have. But guys, listen up. May 5th will be hell. It's going to be a war between the Star Wars production versus and Team Dallas Sonic. Or should I say, Team Fashushu versus Team Ironfell. You know, because this is the last time we're doing this in one part. And how about this? 50 stock, no balls. Because this thing going to take a while for us to fall until the war is over.
I got a fear. 50 stock, death match. I want it happen. I'll make it official because Kirby, You know what I say? When something that way, when I'm not alone, I got everybody. So Kirby, your team will be destroyed coming up. And I promise, stay back. Stay back. Don't make it attack you. It's just a warning for now. Once the day hits, once May 5th come, then this is war.
You know, screw talking. We're gonna kick your ass right now.
And then there we go. Oh my god. Anyway, attacking. Tina Sun on Stars. Oh, Shadow. And then look at this. Oh. The two Shadow know each other. Don and Kirby know each other. They're coming up. Black and match. I tell them, oh my god. Oh no, no, Kirby! Oh! Well, this will be the scene coming up in 2 weeks. Kirby with defenders, the YouTube challenge against Donald. But on May 5th, we have been confirmed. Breaking news. Fought YouTube with the RFL. 50 star deathmatch. No one could survive. No one is safe. It's all hell coming up. Everyone's just falling. Everybody. This is what the deathmatch is all about. Fortress you, Iron Fell. Who will win on our last event at Warner Park, May 5th? Thank you guys so much for joining the Sorrow Madness. And we see you guys on the watch along for Tomo Chase the Girl, last episode, on Thursday.